Hey, it's Ashley. I'm here on the rooftop of my new apartment in the Bronx, New York, and I'm here to tell you about my album release is coming January 20th, Beauty Indestructible. And alongside of that, I'm introducing the Beauty Indestructible Project, which is where I'm asking everyone to collect stories and photographs of indestructible beauty. And you can define that however, whatever it means to you. But I want to use this opportunity to inspire people. This album has a lot to do with my own story of having post-traumatic stress disorder 10 years ago and coming out of that. And when I was sick, I thought that was the end and that my life was going to be horrible, but it wasn't true at all. And when we read these stories, when we share our stories, we can inspire other people to know that you can overcome and that life can be beautiful again. So I'm giving everyone who enters a copy of my Silent Night MP3. I'll email that to you. And every week I'll spotlight a story and send them a package, which is my album, the sticker, and the fridge magnet that says I am Beauty Indestructible. And at the end of the project on January 20th, I'll pick a story and write a song for that person, kind of highlighting their story, record it, and send it to them. So please join me in the Beauty Indestructible Project and help make the world a better place.
Beauty, indestructible beauty, beauty, indestructible. Beauty, indestructible beauty, beauty, indestructible. Oh, I am indestructible beauty.